Hi, I'm Jess Volbeck and I do cross-country mountain biking. I got into mountain biking from my dad. He just took me for rides and then just loved it and kept going. I like cross country because there's a good mix of uphill and downhill and a mix of power and skills. My favourite trails is a lot of the trails up at Mount Buller and any trails at the Yu Yangs, and I like all the trails around here. They're awesome. Buller because they have a lot of flow and it flows into everything really well, and around here because they're up in the Pioneers they're all really technical and difficult and stuff, and then at the Yu Yangs they're technical and flowing and awesome fun. I started racing a few years ago, and mainly from the crits and a few races in Castlemaine. Mountain biking means a lot to me because I've grown up with it, and it's a way to stay fit, have fun with your friends, and I think more people should get involved. It's great.
I'm Andrew Boss. Whee! And I like to ride a mountain bike. My favourite trails in Castlemaine would probably be Big Ken's, I'd say. There are sections of Ken's out there that are pretty challenging.
You know you just say the word, I'll be right there. Yes, I'll be right there at your feet. Cause you know you're walking, and I love how we roll. But I let you all alone. Now we got this, the phone, and it never gonna be enough. Living in the stuck out, yeah, a million miles away. Man, I wish they'd pad these walls like an institution. Man, I'm gonna win crazy. Cause I wanna wait from you.
I also enjoy riding up at the Pioneers too. I think the Pine Forest, which I was really scared about when I first came to Castlemaine, has become one of my favourite destinations. There are still parts of it that I can't and won't ride, but for the most part it's the most challenging riding around here and the most enjoyable. I think the main thing for me in terms of getting enjoyment out of mountain biking is being out in the bush, in the trees, well, you know, wherever it is that we are, but just, you know, that silence and the fresh air, and you know, we don't always get that, particularly when we're working hard during the week and in the city, and it's noisy and it's bustling, and it's nice just to get out and get that. I guess it's a sense of calmness, if you like.
Just put it up into the big ring, and I was winding it up a little bit to have a bit of fun. And then I spearheaded the ground. And landed, you know, on my head and on my shoulder, took the bulk of the brunt. And so I've done my AC joint, it's called. And that's where the top of your scapula and your clavicle meet. And there's a separation point there. So I haven't broken any bones, but I've separated and stretched the ligaments beyond what they're supposed to be. So I'm in a sling for around another 3 or 4 weeks, hopefully no more than that.
Here in Czech Republic, and we've got a World Cup this weekend, and the weather so far looks good, so we're pretty pumped.
Fuck hockey if this is his first race, Emma.
Are we doing the course backwards?
Yes. 30 seconds!
Is that the whole...
I'll just follow.
Apparently the A-line's really, really bad, don't do them.
Alright. Yeah, roadies will struggle on that. Go! Bang.
I got into mountain biking through the local club. I went to a few races and got to know a few of the guys who were doing rides on a Wednesday night and stuff, and really loved it and just kept doing it, so yeah.
Good job, mate.
It's season 6, so
nice work.
Can you pull out a miracle, mate?
I don't think so.
I like the challenge. It's a tough sport, like physically and mentally, and every week you get presented with a different course. You know, it could be wet, could be dry, so many variables that come into it. So I love that. I love to travel to new places and hang out with lots of cool people and just I love riding, so it's great.
I'm Tom Svensson, I race downhill mountain bikes. Me and my mate one day were just sitting at home watching some DVDs and watching Red Bull Rampage, I think it was, and we found out about Mount Tarangower and decided to go for a ride on our shitty bikes and had a good time and just went from there.
We'll be right back.
15 when I started downhill mountain biking. I'm 17 now. I've loved it all. I've loved first season was great. I came out with a win in my first season, and I think I pretty much stayed in the top five the whole way through, so that was giving me a bit of confidence. And second season hasn't been so great. Got a new bike, but just had a bit of bad luck everywhere, and can't wait for my third season. Hopefully I'll get lucky.
Escape can't wait, all trying to get away from this place, man. Now we're feeling, can't do, can't feel, it's real, all trying to consume, all this time we're stealing.
I think more people should get involved, it's great.
I love riding, so it's great.
Mountain biking is tough, but I think that's what I love about it.
I kind of like that sort of sense of discovery about Castlemaine.
Alright, see you, everybody.